So Alex Gray is a known skeptic. What is your opinion on the pseudoscience of cryptozoology?
It's bullshit.